right over here. Alright, what I need you to do is check out the pack of cards. Make sure it's a real pack of cards, nothing funny going on. Trap doors, hidden assistance, anything like that. Make sure it's a real pack of cards. Did you say it's a real pack of cards?
Yeah.
Alright, as you can see, all the cards are all different. They're all different, but they're still in order. So before I have you choose one, I should probably shuffle them.
Every day I'm
shuffling. Come on, folks, put those hands together. Come on. I'm kidding, I got another pack of cards right here. Brand new pack of cards, just got it, brand new. Got it next door at the Walgreens. As you can see, all the cards are all different. They're all different, but they're still in order, so before I have you choose one, I should probably shuffle.
Every day I'm shuffling.
We ain't doing that one again. I'm gonna give them a quick shuffle just like this. Here we go. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Okay, I'm gonna cut the cards. You pull stops. I'm gonna put my thumb down the edge. Stop whatever you'd like. Right there, you want to stay there or change your mind? So you don't want to change your mind? So you have the mind you have. Alright, take that card, have a look at it. Don't let me see it. Show yourself, don't show me. Stand right here at the very edge of the stage. Stand right here, show everybody in the audience the card you're holding in your hand. Go at the edge of the stage, right over here. Stand right here at the edge of the stage. Okay, stand right here at the edge of the stage. There you go. Alright, show everybody in the audience the card you're holding in your hand. Make sure they see it and you see it. Everybody else sees it except for me. Hold the card face down. Hold it face down. There you go. Place the card inside the pack. Put the card inside. There you go. Don't push it all the way in. Hold on to the cards. I'll tell you. Hold on. Yeah, I'll tell you when to push it in. Go ahead, push the card in. Magic. The card has vanished. It is gone. What's your name right there?
Skander.
What was it?
Skander.
Pleasure to meet you. The card has vanished and reappeared in your right pants pocket. Check it out. It's right in there. Is it there? No? Is it there?
It's not there? No.
Would have been one hell of a trick though, huh? I'm just messing with you. It's not there. Go ahead, give the cards a quick shuffle.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Yep, you just take your time and hurry up. I'll cover for you. Oh, good. Okay, because that gets boring real quick. All right, did you happen to give the cards one of these? Did you do that?
No?
Sometimes it's actually easier behind the back. That's 15 years of no social life right there. Thank you very much. Alright, you hold on to the cards right there. Have you ever been sword fighting before? No? Well, tonight is your lucky night. I need you to stand right over here for me. Stand right there, face this way. Whatever you do, don't move. We don't need any injuries like last time. Alright, this is a very sharp sword. As you can see, we stab the card with the sword stabs the card. You're gonna take the card, you're gonna throw it at me. Then I'm gonna take the sword, I'm gonna throw it at you, okay? Then the sword is gonna stab one of the cards on the way. You need to catch the sword between your hands like Jackie Chan, and hopefully we'll find your card. Like Jackie Chan. Okay, just one at a time, you're gonna do it that way? Okay, cool. No, this one you gotta take the whole pack and throw. We're not gonna throw the sword at you. Yeah. Because if I didn't throw the sword at you, because if I'm just going to throw the sword at you, then I'd have some good news. I just saved a bunch of money on my car insurance by switching to Geico. We're not going to do that tonight, because Geico doesn't cover that. We are going to find your card in a really cool way. Spread the cards out in your hand. Spread them out in your hand. There you go. I'm going to stand right here with my back towards the audience, and I'm going to say, throw the cards. When I say, throw the cards, I need you to take those cards and throw them up into the air right here. As they come trickling down like little raindrops on a warm summer's day, I am going to spin around from my back face position and catch the card like a magician or Steven Seagal. Alright, you ready? I'll tell you when, you just throw them up there, okay? Ethan, throw the cards! On the count of three, one!
Get
2-3. Right, I got another pack of cards right here. Brand new pack of cards. I have so many cards in this jacket, it takes us to get clean, pressed, and shuffled. That was some funny little help back there. So we have those tracks when nobody shows up and we do the show anyway. As you can see, all the cards are all different. They're all different. Now I got one question for you. Do you remember what your card was? No, it's great, wonderful. Thank you, good night, folks. You don't remember your card? Did you look at it? Do you remember what it looked like? Have you ever done a card trick before? No? Should have probably asked you that before you got on stage. Did everybody else see the card?
Yes.
Okay. They're gonna like the trick. You're not gonna care much. Okay, we're gonna find your card that you don't know in a really cool way. Hit it! Was that it? Yeah, here it is! Was that it? You don't care. There you go. Give a big round of applause. Did a great job. Wonderful job. Come on, give a big round of applause. Yeah. Have a seat right there, Ethan. You can obviously give a big round of applause. Okay. So next time somebody asks you to pick a card, just